Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Don Hack Part 2 Mutation. On strike. Got silver rod. How could that miss? Black Rose leveled up. Third floor. Thank you. would. Why is the Spectre so hard to hit? Yeah, that Spectre's pissing me off too. Why does it keep missing? Bastard made me waste my eye on Strike. Jesus Christ, that was tough. Only all dungeon portals is open, it says. All that white noise. It's like that moment with Geek. the Mirage Deceit in it. Has magic tolerance. Vision of self. Man, no wonder they call this guy the Mirage Deceit. This attack isn't really working. Absolute zero. Oh, shit. Invisible dolls. Need you girls to strike in again. Go back to use first, using first aid. Oh, finally. You now have segment one. I still have the magic power. Man, don't tell me this story ended too shortly for this volume. Town looks vacant.
Let's look into it.
You've done it again.
Where's everyone else?
The situation was critical, so we forced a system shutdown. We'll be getting a lot of calls again. What did you do? I told you to investigate. Do not move until you are instructed. This is an order.
Have this episode go on a little longer. Well, no, nothing's popped up in the email. Yeah, I'm gonna have this episode go on a little longer until they can't. Until the SD card is full.
Maybe like Balmunk says, it's the bracelet. Am I the cause of the problem? The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction. Which way am I heading? I wonder what Orca, Yasuhiko, would do.
Promora, you are my last hope. You are the only one that can charge me. Come to the dungeon of the Lambda Merciless Grieving Furnace. My men, beware of Kubia.
Kubia?
Lambda Merciless Grieving Furnace. From Black Rose. Enough! I'm not Helba, but Leos is such a pighead. I've had enough of his orders. I can't listen to them anymore. I made a decision. We will move on our own accord. That's fine with you, right? There's something in the mail. New. Increasing game addicts. According to reports issued by the Ministry of Education, as the online game the world has gained in popularity, attendance at schools and universities has dropped. The Ministry of Education and the PTA are drafting plans to stimulate school attendance to counteract the game's effects and planned amount of protests against the CC Corporation. Also says, since the world's release companies have noticed an increase in sick calls and employees taking vacation time. Some workers have even quit their jobs to concentrate on playing games. Anti-theft vending machine. Renowned soft drink manufacturer Flash Cola Company has announced it has formed a partnership with CC Corporation to develop anti-theft vending machines. According to a company spokesperson, the vending machine will incorporate a high-tech CCD inside the machine. When illegal activity is detected, a report will automatically be sent to the nearest police station. The camera's resolution is 10 million pixels and utilizes wide-angle lens, making it impossible to take clear images of those in the vicinity. Making it possible to take clear images to those in the vicinity of the machine. This system is regarded as a dramatic solution to the recent vending machine vandalism problem, but opponents counter that taking pictures of vending machine users without consent is an invasion of privacy. 5 years since the net crisis. The end of this year makes 5 years Pluto's Kiss network crisis that nearly destroyed the world and the World Network Council. Plans to mark the occasion with a solemn ceremony. As part of the event, United States President and WNC Chairman Alex Coleman has proposed the observance of a Stop Network Day. Coleman said the network was a blessing to society and he wants the day to serve as a prayer to halt foolish actions and limit network usage to only essential business. Citizens understand it is impossible to forget Pluto's Kiss, but there are those who question it, the wisdom of stopping network usage. Whether the Stop Network Day will be realized remains questionable. Yeah, I'm going to call it a day for this episode, so thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.